I live here. Now it's a disaster.
City crews got up early to pick up the trash left behind at Mission Beach, filling dozens of trash bags to capacity. Locals say it could have been worse, but thanks to large cardboard trash boxes on the beach and an outlaw drinking, each year seems to get better.
A number of years ago, when they were allowed to drink out here, it was terrible. You know, people just wouldn't care.
In OB, the Surfrider Foundation gave people bags and gloves to help with the cleanup. But this cleanup was a bit stickier.
So far, I just started, got some marshmallows, some trash.
Hundreds of marshmallows left their goo all over the lawn and streets of OB. It's all a part of the city's unofficial annual marshmallow fight started years ago.
I felt guilty too, so I was participating. So I was throwing the marshmallows, and I feel like I should at least pick up as much as I could.
The Surfrider Foundation collected more than 2,000 pounds of trash last year. It's one step in keeping our beaches clean.
And we really just want to stop it from getting out there. We also want to stop it from getting into the storm drains. We're seeing a lot of garbage on the streets and sidewalks today as well.
I figured I'd just pitch in and make me feel good about myself, and I love OB.
So the job was actually